Prince Harry needs to be careful after marrying famous former actress, Meghan Markle, a royal expert has claimed, as he doesn't want to become a celebrity. Prince Harry has been warned to be careful after he married Meghan Markle, who carries a celebrity status, a royal expert claimed. Speaking on talk radio, royal expert for The Sun, Emily Andrews, claimed Prince Harry needed to be aware of the optics of his relationship with the Duchess of Sussex. The royal expert claimed Prince Harry needed to be careful as he didn't want to turn himself into some celebrity. She said, "I think for Harry, I think because after the infamous pictures of him in Las Vegas hotel room, cavorting with strippers and naked and swingers, and all that kind of thing, too much army and not enough prince," I think he famously said. He actually, the Invictus Games, I don't think anyone can criticize him for that. This amazing sports competition for those people in the military who had been injured. Copying the Warrior Games from the US, that has become a worldwide movement. She added, "I do agree, I think he has to be careful. I think he has to be careful, because the optics, he married an actress, who quite understandably has quite a lot of famous friends. She is not some country girl from the Shires and she is not some unknown frankly from Australia, or wherever. So, I think he does have to be quite careful of the optics of how things look. He doesn't want to turn himself into some celebrity which people might tire of him." Former actress Meghan famously starred in US TV show Suits before she married Prince Harry. The heavily pregnant Duchess of Sussex still remains friends with celebrities and met with some of them during her trip to New York last month. Meghan's friends also held an extravagant baby shower for the Duchess of Sussex at a New York hotel. Guests at the lavish baby shower included Serena Williams and Amal Clooney. Days after the event, Meghan quickly jetted back to the UK before heading on a royal tour of Morocco with her husband, Harry. This week, Meghan and Prince Harry made a surprise appearance at the We Day event at Wembley Arena, as he is president of the Queen's Commonwealth Trust. Addressing the 12,000 schoolchildren and students before his wife's surprise appearance, Harry gave the youngsters a to-do list, including have less screen time, and more face-to-face time, as well as dare to be the greatest generation of all time. He said, "If we look at the world we're living in, I know it can feel challenging sometimes, but your role is to shine the light. Every day you are inundated with an overexposure of advertising and mainstream media, social media and endless comparisons, distorting the truth, and trying to manipulate the power of positive thinking. But you don't let them sway you. Because you don't need to hide behind your device to share your voice. You confidently voice your opinions because you can embrace them proudly." On Thursday, Prince Harry was spotted arriving in Berlin, leaving his heavily pregnant wife Meghan back at home.